Hey everybody, welcome to the channel. In this video, I will show and tell you how you can delete all publications in Facebook in one click. Be sure to subscribe to the channel, write comments, put likes. Let's get started. To do this, we need to go to Facebook. Further open your profile. In the upper left corner click on the three dots. Here we find the activity log. Then we need to open all of our posts that we have. To do this, we need to click on your activity across Facebook. There are posts, or manage posts, or just posts. We click here. Then we open the first photo video. And as you can see, I only have one post on my page. And in order for us to delete it, that is to delete all posts. We need to click on it and click on all right here at the top. After we clicked here, this means that we have now highlighted all the posts and we can delete them. After that, we click trash and click continue. That is, we were able to delete all the posts that we have in Facebook publications in one click. If you like this video, subscribe to the channel. Write comments. Give us likes. Thanks for watching. Goodbye.